This video is brought to you in part by Visit Guatemala.
Okay, so we're leaving the Gallery of Art and we're going to
FEDEMA, que es la Federación de Pueblos Mayas alrededor del lago. Está a 10 minutos en tuk-tuk.
En tuk-tuk. This is a tuk-tuk right here, just like in India, Thailand, Asia basically. This is my fifth tuk-tuk ride ever.
Your first?
No, fifth. I did it all in Sri Lanka.
Oh, nice.
Bienvenidos a FEDERMA, la Federación de Pueblos Mayas alrededor del lago. Aquí estamos en las instalaciones del beneficio de café. Es café proceso húmedo y seco. Estamos a punto de iniciar el recorrido desde las plantaciones hasta que continuamos a la limpieza del café.
Que nosotros si hacemos aquí es que cosechamos el café y procesamos el café y después la pulpa que queda para el café y le hacemos abono orgánico. Y ese abono orgánico lo llevamos nuevamente para fertilizar el café, ¿verdad? Esto es el producto final.
Wow.
Un abono fértil, un abono que tiene los tres macronutrientes importantes y tiene los micronutrientes que necesitamos también.
Okay, so that was coffee beans. The worms ate the coffee beans. They pooped it out. They made dirt. They used the dirt to plant, to fertilize the trees.
The coffee plants.
Okay, perfect.
Aquí tenemos la miel orgánica que producimos en FEDERMA. Aquí los apicultores lo producen asociados con FEDERMA y aquí tenemos polen también. Polen, esos productos es de alta calidad y tienen una aceptación a nivel nacional e internacional.
Okay, so right now we're going through the main market here in San Pedro. As you can see, selling everything from shrimp, peppers. Alright, so right now I'm inside the square of San Pedro, and this is one of the best kept squares in all the lake. And the reason that it's so clean is because the church has designated people to come every day and clean it up. So you won't find any trash here, okay? So right there they have the church. And over here to the left, we have the statue of San Pedro. And right down there, we have one of the main streets. Now let's get down there.
Yo tengo que usar cambiar más palos o puede ser hilos también.
Okay. Hey everyone, so we're here in a tuk-tuk going from San Pedro to San Juan. And San Juan is considered to be the golden rock because it's a very small place but very beautiful. So the best way to get there is obviously to go on a tuk-tuk ride. It costs about $5 to $10. It's right here.
So right there is San Pedro.
Right in front with him. What's your name?
Maria Graciela Mendoza.
And she is a friend from San Juan La Laguna. She's an expert on the traditional textile industry. Here they are coloring these fabrics, these threads, with natural elements like these plants we have here. And the original color that we see is going to be pale like this one. After that, they are going to color it with this ink that is just infusion in hot water of all these natural plants, like annatto seed, basil, carrot,
avocado,
among other materials. After that, they are going to wash it with detergent to lose a little bit of color, because this still keeps losing more color. Then they're going to dry the thread and they're going to separate it to make a formal drying here, and also to make the fabrics naturally iron, so stretch. Then they're going to be ready to go to the loom where, using tension, they are going to make all the stitching of the details that they have, of course, in their mind.
Yeah.